What's going on, guys? We are back, and sadly, I lost the footage to my last video. And so basically, it's rundown time. So it was the transfer deadline. We sold, actually, yeah, I'll just show you who we sold. We acquired Hernandez for $75 million. Probably a bit of an overspend because he just got sold. Bernardo Silva. We got Baby on a free, and the big one that went was Nicolas Pepe. Pepe is out. Enter Keane, Carr, and Carlos. And we also had a major injury. That's why Conte's starting. What's his name? Damn it, where? Oh, Gabriel. Gabriel is out for 4 weeks, actually 3 weeks now, with a leg injury. So yeah, so that's fun, and we played Sheffield United, lost, played Wolves, kicked their ass. So, I mean, it really was not close. The Wolves game. Then Chelsea, we played our starters. So we're going to what do you mean wrong input? Yep, I'm too far. Are you kidding me? Off the damn post. Oh, nice play by Dakar. Yeah, well, we did kind of change the strategy, though. It's more of a passing team, and even with FIFA's strategy, I mean, passing, it's. I would love. Just keep hitting the back of the net. Whoa. Holy shiza. Got it. Woohoo! Yeah, like this video is not gonna get 10 minutes long. So yeah, anyway, that'll do for this episode. Hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye.